Delaware Lackawanna number 211 is an RS-32 that was built in 1962 for the Southern Pacific as the 7302 and later became Southern Pacific 7002. It toiled for three other owners before coming to the Genesee Valley system. It's shown here on September 18, 2017, fresh out of long-term restoration and rebuilding, along with another almost as fresh rebuild in the form of C-425 number 2457. Eleven days later, the two are still coupled together when the 211 and three other Alcos experience the ugly side of railroading when the 211, the 1554, the 2403, and the 1804 hit the ground on the north leg of the Steamtown Y, damaging all four diesels and destroying the track and ties. It would take 11 days to clean up the mess from start to finish. This is day one of that process.